archive.org and cut together in a silly way. The time code is so that you can follow along at home, and because I can't get them off of a camcorder.